was involved with the domestic market. He's done all the numbers. This is the trade volume in the dark. I know you have seen this. These are investment policy reforms by the government. All economic sectors open to foreign direct investment, industrial, agriculture, and services. 100% foreign equity allowed, no government sanction required. This is bilateral trade chart between Pakistan and Malaysia. This is the last 5 years data which is being seen on the screen. Malaysia is 23rd largest export market of Pakistani products. These are the trade, major commodity trade, which there is a rice is the most important. Thank you very much for hearing me.
September end, we will complete the election process and from 1st October new parties and new administration will take over. So by that way, in 1 year we complete the process and new parties will take over. So this current year, the responsibility of team to run the advertisement will last until summer. So I think you have very clearly got the introduction about the Gujarat. Something I want to go to for Mundi Bobby, which has joined us as a member. They are also very fertile in the agriculture sector, mango, and they are also very foraging, rice, and also this auto bird pot, very difficult auto bird pot, the river pot, fishing. So it's very fertile area for agriculture, very fertile area. So we are looking at this. As I told you, Mundi Bobby was earlier the part of Mr. Gujarat. About 15 years back it was divided in as a separate district, but as a chamber they are divided. The major industry in Gujarat is the electric fan, as I have told you. About 250 manufacturers are taking place, and I also welcome the members of our Pakistan Electric Fan Manufacturer Association. They are also present here. So our total production of fans of Pakistan is about 7 million fans per year, and 1/3 is about 14 inches, 30 degrees of suspension with other world, and especially Middle East, Asian countries, and Bangladesh, Vietnam, and also after that we have furniture industry, which as you and your wife is very keen to receive after this meeting, to provide you the opportunity to see the quality and the durability and the design of our furniture industry in Gujarat, which is very good, and also partway industry, PVC, prefabrication, construction industry. Rice and agriculture, so 600 percent we have represented in Gujarat. As far as the export is concerned, I told you that the fans are major industry. We are exporting over 4 billion rupees for every year. We are in this sector and it is growing 25% every year. And if you collect total figure of export of different industries, it will cross 10 billion rupees of the total export for this area. As far as the location of the Gujarat is concerned, we are located in the triangle, very fertile triangle for Malaysia University, Gujarat, Chhattisgarh, and Gujarat. So we are the part of that. We have a very good license meeting and agriculture sector. Very often, the Tamam areas in the Afghan to the region is right here. The position of the Tamam areas in the Afghan to the region. Let me first say about Malaysia. Of course, what we said yesterday that we had a program to certain level, maybe or more than some other Muslim countries in the region. For example, the worst thing I did was 1997, we had a financial crisis, which badly affected our government program. And recently, in 2008, another financial crisis which affected us again.
कहना ये नहीं कि अगर 30 ईयर हमारे लास्ट में काफी नहीं है 1997 में आपको पता है मालेशिया का क्या कहना है वो भी हमने फेस किया